Ago.
Amen.
Ago.
Amen.
Adati ye. Ye magafa. Adati yo. Very sin. Adati ye.
Ye magafa. Adati yo.
Ye bobe de fia.
Ye.
Ye magafa. Adati yo.
Ye
magafa. Adati yo. Adati ye. Ye magafa. Adati ye. I won't allow these ears to walk through the bodies of my chin. I won't allow these ears to break the hymen of my chest. Son of Oguna Guruma and Yoruba Naniba, I greet you this day. 60 years ago, you were incarcerated for standing up against white and black domination. Self-government now was the very purest on which you were convicted. 60 years on, and I'm a student. 2 years, your energies break with days, and imagine how you hold the beautiful pillars of independence for Ghana. 60 years ago, and our country was shaking off the shackles of colonization. One by one, from Idowuda Dapa, the red handers go that two or seven to Sashanti to me, Katikelia Sakra. Everywhere has taken the white ones of precious. 60 years on, and your contemporary works are over. Today, their names are written in letters of gold. Sergeant Tajete and Corporal Atipo embrace the gunshots. Theodore Safko sketch the Ghana flag. And Philip the Hope sang the national anthem. But I still remember your voice that day when you stand at Independence Square and you are breaking your dish and said, Ghana, the beloved country, is free forever. 60 years on, and I want these years to roll over again. So I'm singing the song. Adachi Ye. Yeah.